So, welcome back to my channel, and today we have another ASMR trials that I wanted to do. So for today, I wanted to do something a bit special because I think it's special, but I'm not sure. But yeah, so today instant noodle cup called Maggie Pedas Giler. Hopefully. So, yeah. A friend of mine asked me to do a review of these noodles. So, why not put it on an ASMR kind of stuff? But, yeah, we'll see what's going to happen. Yeah. spicy to me at first glance. I mean, it doesn't look spicy enough because it's supposed to be said Maggie Pedas Giler. Pedas means spicy in Malaysia. So let's see how this instant noodle cup thingy tastes like. So far so good. I mean, it's very good. It's kind of spicy. This thing is Barisa Ayam Bakar. There are a lot of varieties of this Maggie Pedas Giler that you can find on any grocery store. So yeah, you can try it yourself. It's very good. Spicy is very good. I mean, I really like it. Okay, I can feel it now. Oh. Yep. There's still a lot more. Some drink. Oh my god, that is so. Like I said, even though I actually can't. Actually, I really can't handle spicy food, but I love spicy food. So yeah, what the hell? So yeah, it is spicy. I'm gonna cry. It's too spicy. Oh, so yeah.